All right, ask him a question.
Well, okay, so let's go through the functionality.